Hello guys! Today I will show you how to set up a 922 proxy on Hidemyacc. The interface of the 922 proxy tool is quite similar to 911, so if you have used 911 before, you will no longer find it strange. I will introduce the interface and guide how to forward this proxy. Basically, there will be information such as the number of IPs remaining in the packet. Like I've used up almost all the packages I bought. Add information about your local IP address. You can also set the proxy program to 192.168.88.32 or 127.0.0.1. Next, to select an IP, you can use a filter by country, state, city, ISP, zip, or enter a specific IP and then click search. The system informs that there are no results that match my search filter. So I will only choose the criteria by country. To forward this proxy, you just need to right-click on the proxy, select Forward Port to Proxy, and select the port you want. You can add proxies to favorites for easy management. In the General Settings section, you can reconfigure a few parameters such as port, country limit, local and port information, as well as the live proxy maximum time. In addition, you can also add the proxy to your favorites for easy use next time. This is the proxy I forwarded. You can copy each proxy or click Copy All. Now I will set up this proxy on a new profile of Hidemyacc. In the proxy section, paste host, port and click Import and you're done. You can check if the proxy is working or not. Now I will run this profile and check the quality and speed of this proxy. When opening the Hidemyacc profile, the IP Fighter test page will automatically open and show information about this IP address. IP Fighter is a website that supports checking the IP address information you are using on the browser, evaluating the score as well as providing you with browser fingerprint parameters. Now I will check if the information is correct or not. Country, city, zip code, ISP address all match the information on the tool. Regarding the quality score of this IP, IP Fighter is rating it as 90/100. The reason is that this IP has fallen into the blacklist of 2/117 data pages that IP Fighter has. With this score, don't worry too much. This is a pretty high score to assess the level of safety already. I will do performance test on speed test site. As soon as the page loads, the speed is quite slow. Maybe my current network connection is not good these days. This is the download and upload speed of this proxy, generally quite slow. The number of US proxies I used before were quite smooth. You can refer to my more detailed review article below the description. I just showed you how to set up 922 proxies to use on Hidemyacc. 922 proxy is having a promotion for new customers. You can refer to more specific information on this provider's website. Hope this video will be useful for you. If you have any further questions, you can contact our support team via Facebook, Telegram, Skype, or Twitter. Good luck!